Hi, guys, welcome to our channel. If you want to transfer all your data from Android to your new iPhone after setup, today I'll show you two ways to help. Before we start transferring, you need to do some pre-check. First thing first, make sure your Android Wi-Fi is turned on. Both of your phones should be charged more than 60% power or plugged in. And storage should be enough. After you meet above all, let's get started. Method 1. Transfer using Move to iOS. Install the Move to iOS app on your Android device. Once install completed, open it. Then go to your iPhone. Before we start transferring, you need to erase all content of your iPhone. Go to Settings. Tap General. Scroll down to the bottom and then tap Reset option. Tap Erase all content and settings. Tap Continue option. Tap Erase Now option. Wait for the reset process completed. Here I'll simply skip the not important part. In App and Data page, you can see there is an option called Move Data from Android. Tap it. Then this is the important part of this transfer. Tap Continue on both phones. Tap Agree on Android. Tap Continue, you will get an Enter One-Time Code page. Type the code on iPhone into your Android. Wait for a while, then select the content you want to transfer. You can choose whatever you want to transfer. Confirm your choice. Tap Continue, and it will start the transfer process. Just wait when it finished. Tap Done on Android. Tap Continue, set up iPhone. Here I'll skip setting parts. Let's check out. Well done, all your data have been transferred. However, this method has a drawback. You can't transfer data from some apps. But you can try the following method to transfer more types of data. Method 2. Transfer data with iCareFone. First of all, you need to find the data you want to transfer. Here, I will just show you how to transfer a photo this time. Right now you should connect your Android to the computer. And find your device name on the PC. Photos are usually saved in the CIM folder. Choose the photos you want to transfer. And here I will choose all of them. And copy them to the desktop. Here I recommend iCareFone. Using 10 or share iCareFone is the new way to transfer data from Android to iPhone. And it's super easy to do without any limitations. Once finished install, connect your iPhone to PC. Head to Manage. Click Photos. Then click Import. Select the file we just saved. After a while, you'll see all the photos will be transferred to your iPhone. It is super easy. Okay. Here is today's tutorial. Hope you like it. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you succeed in one of the methods. If you like this video, you can subscribe us. Stay tuned for our next videos.